The following is a body scan meditation. We'll spend time slowly focusing on different parts of the body, then allowing them to relax until your entire body feels at ease. This is a helpful practice for releasing any tension that may have built up over time. The practice also helps you to pay attention to sensations in your body and simply observe them non-judgmentally. Begin by finding a comfortable position, either sitting or lying down. If you sit for this practice, rest the bottoms of your feet on the floor. Straighten your upper body, but don't stiffen. Your spine has a natural curvature. Let it be there. Rest the palms of your hands on your legs, wherever it feels most natural. If you wish to lie down, ensure that your head is supported. Keep your body flat against the floor or bed, and rest your palms by your side. And if it's comfortable, gently close your eyes. If you'd prefer to keep your eyes open, let your gaze fall unfocused in front of you. Take three long, slow, deep breaths. Notice the air moving through your nose or mouth as you breathe in and as you breathe out. Feeling the sensation of slight stretching as your belly rises with each in-breath, and feeling the sensation of gentle deflation as it falls with each out-breath. Begin to breathe naturally. Try to let go of noises around you and slowly bring your focus to the soles of your feet. Feel them against the floor or held in your socks and shoes. You can wiggle your toes at the same time, paying attention to the sensation of doing so. Now, relax your toes and move your attention to your ankles. Notice both feet and both ankles, steady and supportive of the rest of your body. Breathing in and out, allow the feet and ankles to relax. Feeling any sensations slowly dissolve on the out-breath. Bring attention to your calf muscles and your thighs. Notice the larger quadricep muscle on the front of your thighs, and notice the hamstring muscles toward the back of your thighs. Hold your focus on these muscles for a second, noticing any sensations that may be present. These muscles work hard every day, allowing us to walk, run, reach, and balance. They allow us to navigate the world around us and can become tense. If there is any tension in your calves or in your thighs, focus there for a moment, non-judgmentally. Tension is neither a good nor a bad thing. It's simply there. Breathe in and out of the legs fully, feeling the breath leave your nose and mouth and travel toward the thighs, calves, feet, and toes, bringing with it a calmness to each body part it touches. Relax your legs and feet fully. And if your mind wanders, as it surely will do, that's perfectly okay. It's just what minds do. It's not a mistake. It's not a failure. Just acknowledge where your mind has gone and gently bring it back to the body. Bring your attention to the pelvis and lower back. Become curious of sensations in these areas. You may feel a sensation of temperature or of points of contact with the furniture, floor, or bed. Soften and release as you breathe in and out. Continue to move upward, bringing attention to the middle back and then the upper back. Take a breath in and again soften and release as you breathe out. Feel your entire back relaxed. Any tension melting away. Your back and legs in complete calm. Notice your shoulders. Many of us hunch our shoulders due to the nature of our habits. Often they can remain stiff without our noticing. If you feel any sensation, any tightness or holding, allow it to be there for a second. Try not to judge it or yourself. And when you're ready, allow your shoulders to drop. Feel any tension in the shoulders, neck, and throat escape and dissipate. Continue to breathe. And as you breathe out, notice the shoulders, neck, and throat become progressively more relaxed. And on your next breath, notice your arms, shifting your attention downward to the elbow, your wrists, and finally fingers. Wiggle your fingers. If you want, you can make a small fist. No need to hold too tightly. Just keep your hands clasped onto themselves. Notice the tension gathering in the fist. Hold it there for a moment. And on your next out-breath, release your hands. Notice the relative softness of your hands when they're free. Notice your arms, hands, and fingers completely relaxed. As you continue to breathe, bring your attention to the rise and fall of the belly. Be here for a few moments. Simply notice the rise with each in-breath and fall with each out-breath. Sense a feeling of calm on each out-breath. Radiate this easiness toward your stomach and then your chest. Like with your belly, the chest also expands with each in-breath and retracts with each out-breath. Feel your stomach and your chest breathing and calm. Bring your attention to your face. Muscles and joints in our face help us to express emotion, even subconsciously. For example, you may feel slight tension in your jaw. If you do, allow your jaw to release and allow the mouth to fully release with it. Notice your nostrils as air moves in and out. Notice your brow and release any tension being held there and on your forehead. Relax all the muscles in your face. Notice how your face feels when it's not tense, when it's calm. Now move your attention to the top of your head, the back of your head, and as you breathe out, feel your entire face and scalp relaxed. Let your attention expand out. Notice the entire body as a whole, from the top of your head to the bottom of your toes. Feel the gentle movement of the breath as it flows through the body. This is you, present and relaxed. Spend a few moments holding this calm in your body. Feel its warmth soothe you. This is you. And as your mind wanders, as it will do, bring it back to the breath, noticing the body as you breathe in and relaxing the body as you breathe out, and staying there with the breath in this moment. When you're ready, take a deep breath. Wiggle your fingers and toes. If your eyes are closed, you can open them slowly. Take a moment to notice any sounds in the environment. Be gentle as you awaken. As you awaken again, you're invited to take this calm into the rest of your day.